than 60 seconds to play in this blowout. Looks like we got a penalty coming up here. There's the whistle, and here's the call. Yuki Haru's getting tossed with a game misconduct.